All right, so once you've received that text or that email, text if it's on your phone, or email if it is on your iPad or your tablet, all you'll do is you'll open up that link or open up that email. And then what you're going to do is you're going to go ahead and click on that link. And it's going to look just like this. And if you look up to the very top right, you're going to see that button where it says View. You're going to go ahead and click on that View button. It's going to send you to the page that you will need to download this app. So if you have an iPhone or an iPad, it's going to send you to the iTunes Store. If you have a Droid, one of those tablets, it's going to send you to the Play Store. And from here, you would go ahead and you could see that I've already downloaded it, but all you'd do is you'd click Download First, which would be right where the open is. And then all you need to do is once you've downloaded, you'll click Open. And it will actually step you, since I downloaded it before, it recognized that we've had Lindsay on there before. So what it would do is it's going to ask you, do you agree to these terms? Those types of things, just click yes, move forward, and you will end up seeing your mobile app right there. So there you go. That is how you're able to install the app on your phone or on your tablet.